This is him before I put the mask on. I paid $40 for this guy. No, I bought a mask for him. It's over there. He works, so, yeah. That's what can cause the... plastic inside it was snapped up when I first got it, so as you can see, I put putty in it. Then, basically, yeah, $40 was a good price. I mean, plus everything worked except I just needed a mask. So yeah, bye.